today's mascot that everybody except Dottie and what were your name? Scott, I think. I don't know. But you guys stay, other people dismiss. Okay, Dottie. You are doing very well. I'm very proud of you. You have been getting all A's on your cards. So, that's a good thing. But, you have been getting like have gotten your decorations kind of worse. Cause look at that. Like, look at the words. What kind of words are those? You mark them out? That's not appropriate for school. You're in fifth grade. You should know we're in seventh, because we're both freaking 13. Dumbass. Do not say that. It's dumb. I do not know what to say. Well, you shouldn't. Well, both of you guys will have to work together after class, so get on. Go to the... Here's the workout. Aww. And done. You got them all correct. So, let's go bring it back to the teacher. Very nice. What? You actually made it. You guys go home and have a good rest and have a good day for tomorrow. Okay? Bye. Bye.